Hey guys, it's NotYourNacho here. We're back again, Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign. I would like to apologise first by saying sorry for the lack of videos. I've been ill recently. I still kind of am, but not as bad, so I thought, you know, I could start making videos again. So let's just jump straight back into it. Let's go! R2! R2!
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, alright?
Yeah, I'll be fine, R2. Don't worry about me. I'll be okay. It's pretty. Oh. Can we stealth? Can we craft out? Oh. Oh, great, great. Oh, there's that gun up the window. They run really weird. I can't stop looking at him. Luke, that is, when I sprint. I don't know, he's just got a funny look to him. Doesn't look or feel natural, but whatever. I'm just happy to be playing Star Wars. What was he about to do to me? He came running at me.
It looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
Oh, these are. Oh, his feet. Ew. Are they like the, you know, traitor? Like First Order stormtroopers, is that going to be like a reference or the old version of them? You know what I mean, right? Out of the, you know, the Force Awakens, the stormtrooper that goes, traitor, to Finn, and then charges him with a fucking baton or whatever he has. What is the guy down there? I haven't used his abilities yet. Probably should have done that one just there. He's done me. Try me. Oh God, a lot of... Well, I've done them all. Oh, so fun to play as like heroes in this game. You get to live, unless you come chasing me, then you don't. Oh, they're about to kill me. Does my health regenerate? It doesn't look like it does. Uh oh, they're actually about to kill me. Oh, boom, that should have done him. Okay, cool. I'm invincible. For the most part. Yeah. So just take a pot shot at me.
There's something down here.
Done my ankle in.
Something unnatural.
Oh,
is
I don't like the sound of
that. Perhaps it was something more.
That's a fun noise.
Looks like they're shooting something. The only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Oh, I got itchy then. Oh, I'm low on health again. Oh, that's an awful grenade. What's this then?
Hello?
Wait a minute.
Can anyone hear me? Who are you?
I heard you call out. Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, that won't do it. This will.
No, wait!
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got you past my name, or was it the lightsaber you carried?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
Oh. I like this little bond.
Watch my back and I'll watch yours.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
Ew. They look like the little buzz droids out of episode 3.
We're invading their home.
The natural version. It jumps up there.
It's like concrete.
It hardens almost on contact.
It shatters on contact too.
Oh, not the way I'm going to go. Nice.
It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
Ooh.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory's protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire cavern will explode and take us with it.
Okay, well, don't do that.
Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I mean, it was.
I'll uncover the terminal.
Bit late for that, already done.
How's
it.
That?
Better. The defense system activated.
Here we go. It's a stand and defend him while he does his thing.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
What makes you say that, mate?
I'll hold them off. Keep working.
Oh, so there's a panel thing, so he's going to keep coming until like, he's done his thing, yeah? Alright. Jesus! Alright, calm down!
These bugs are very unhappy!
He's been capped. Oh, he's done you, mate, don't worry. Oh! Who needs pest control when you got a lightsaber, huh?
Help!
You're alright, mate. What do you want? No, don't shoot him. Let me do it. Just do your thing. I didn't see that one. I just killed it, but okay. There are a lot of bugs. I'm on it! Oh! I did it. What? There's more? Do they not, this is not gonna stop coming.
I don't see any more terminals.
Terminals must be hidden in amber.
What?
Smash those pillars.
It's up here. It's just little fucking. Yeah, it's just antenna. There it is.
Over here!
Thanks. I'm on it.
Bull bug? Right. Come on.
I'd say we're both lucky.
Luke's too nice of a guy. He's a really good, feel-good person, isn't he? I've been mauled to death by bugs. Oh, he's being... I got him, don't worry. What is this one? That's probably extremely useful if I didn't just waste it then. He's stuck in the wall. Not bad, I can get him. Bell, if you can hurry, mate, this is getting really claustrophobic, let's say. Out of bugs. Don't feel comfortable with them. Despite having a spider tattoo on my hand, bugs are not my friend. I'm out of here. I'm gone.
Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
Ooh, guilt tripping him.
I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but... what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Aww, that's making me feel really good.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my homeworld of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying their satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Pleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all. Contact Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are cool. Our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Commander Versio, you're clear. Victory on lockdown. All civilians are to disperse immediately.
Oh, this is so cool. Oh, this is so cool. Hopefully we cut. The AT-AT is so cool. The AT-STs look sick. That looks like something from Nazi Germany. Definitely looks like something from Nazi Germany. But I think that's the whole vibe they're going for. I love the noise.
Are we really here for one person? Civilians could die here.
We've put our troopers in harm's way as well.
They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline. But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like I. Like me.
I'm guessing this is the school.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Mask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because I listened to the...
It is about time. I did Versio. Admiral sent you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
But she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2.
You'll be safe there. Go. Go now. Go!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing?
No, no, stop! Stop! This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay. We'll get you off-world. Go.
No. 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 Don't you...
I am your commander. Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you.
Get good, bitch!
I love Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will.